There's an entryway. This tile. The dining room. Front of the house. And then it actually has a garage right here. That goes into the kitchen. Right here. Chips in the tile. Fridge. It's the dining room. Breakfast area. Pantry. The living room, and then they have this extra flex room here. I've seen people use it sitting room or a study. I don't know, there's cracks here and cracks here. It goes into the master bedroom. Two windows. Backyard. Ceiling fan. You can put a king size bed in here. This is the master bathroom. The shower. Double sinks. This tile. Toilet. There's a little linen closet. And a walk-in closet. We'll take a look at the other two bedrooms. There's a living, kitchen. Then here's the secondary bathroom. This tile. Carpet in these rooms. Need some paint. I got closets. No ceiling fan. Some paint. Here's the other bedroom. They're only like 10 by 10. Need some painting. Touch up paint. The laundry room. Same tile, doesn't work. The light doesn't work. And you have this coat closet here. So you're right by the dining room area. And it does have a covered back patio. They fix a couple things on the fence.